Alright. Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. So, sorry. I just did all the raid bosses, and now I am going to start the Maze of Tribulations, aka the Cave of Trials as well.
Yes.
Whichever version you're used to. I don't plan on using a guide, and only because I think it'd be fun trying to solve this all, assuming it's different from the original. Ooh, I'm not sure if I like the remix of music. Alright, cool. And I should be. Alright, save point. Take note, autosave will not work while you are in a dungeon. If you want to save, go to a save location and save manual. Okay, so it sounds like there will be manual saves. Assuming first floor is just exploration. I'm gonna try fighting enemies I encounter. Main reason is I need to finish my enemy encyclopedia. As you can see, I did all the raid bosses. This is probably Gabrielle Celeste. And then there's missing a few, which I'm assuming are gonna be from. Hoping it's from here. Alright. Okay, so they're still green, so that means I'm probably over leveled for a bit. Okay, I caught all these already. So right now, my Diaz is kind of over leveled. Ooh, wait, I need to. Give me a second. Did I switch you back? Okay, I did. Cool. Might have fought all these in arena already, so I don't know. See, there's a grim wing. So, new enemy right there.
Mama.
So that's why I'll be doing a few random encounters. Yeah, so living armor, see, okay. Ooh, so they don't even let you teleport. Alright, so it is similar to how it was originally. You have to do all one go. So I'm probably gonna split this into probably 2 or 3 parts. Fortunately, I don't have the guaranteed hit anymore, so. Fortunately, I'll be able to guard. And I was kind of hoping I could teleport to save points. Just make exploration a bit easier. I am not gonna pull that yet. Hey, do you still have I'm I'm gonna fight the giant ones because they're simply fixed fights, so. Alright, nope, okay, so I think I fought all the enemies on the first floor already, so I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna avoid enemies for now. I might actually turn back bodyguard on. As long as I run into the enemies first, it should be fine if I want to try an encounter. I wonder if they have do they still have the floor 9 skip, I wonder. I'm guessing they wouldn't, because you could get locked out. That was a sort of, I'm not sure, would it, was it a soft lock? Oh no, it was, I think it was soft lock because you couldn't you couldn't leave anymore without the frog jewel thing. Alright. Yeah, I didn't see any special tiles either. So maybe it'll make it so if you complete the floor, you can teleport to the floor. That'll probably be the change they did. Oh hey Gil, how are you doing? So you can't teleport to any of the floors, okay. God, I hate this stupid mist thing. On in the section. Okay, so specific force. God, I hate these type of enemies that miss. Alright, can Gravity Crush help me here? There we go. これぐらいでないとな。 Wait, I do want to Google one thing. I want to know what the drops are. I want to see if I can try. There are three rooms you can teleport to. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, just because it's a first floor, I'm gonna go back and save, but for the further floors onward, I probably won't, just because it'll be a hassle to go all the way back every time. Also, I do not want to fight that thing again. All right. It didn't really take you that long to get through. Okay. Yeah, I'm just saving. I'm not really using a guide, so I won't really know all the puzzles. I just wanted to see all the boss drops, cause so I can try doubling it. You know what? Screw that. Sorry, Ashton, you are gonna be my... I have enough damage. You're gonna be my... my item stealer. Alright, let's see. What is this puzzle? Ah, these are the... Okay, hold up. Oh, it doesn't... Okay, wait, I'll give me a second. Alright. Have you gotten anything good from steals? Yes! So how steals work is it steals... It lets you get a chance to get the drop... great item, right? So it's per hit. Ashton is a freaking fantastic user of it because he has Hurricane Slash. Hurricane Slash does so many hits, it's practically a guarantee on like bosses. As long as he gets his combo in, it goes crazy. Just as an example, you see I did all the raid bosses, right? You can get double the drops, yes. So, you see I did a raid boss, so I have Hachimente, I think that's how I pronounce it. So that's DS's ultimate weapon, the raid boss, right? I have two of them. I have two of them because of Ashton. And I did remake, and I have one MP drain, one HP drain. So I can switch off if needed. And that's not it. I also did for all the other ones, so if I switch it to... let's see, I think weapons would be good here. If I acquired, I have two Glorious Thorns, I believe that's another raid one, and two fourth book of occult, this is Leon's. And then I have two of Croesus, of Puncher. So, the steal here, I feel like it's per hit. And because Hurricane Slash does so many hits, it's practically guaranteed. I did this on all the raid bosses. I think I only had one raid boss that did not do double drops, and that was the unfortunate luck, I feel like. But I seem to have gotten really lucky with this 5% drop. But yeah. Like, I really wanted it for Deus because I just wanted one weapon HP drain and one weapon for MP drain, just so I can move around. All right. Not before I forget this, alright. Crap. I'm trying to time it for my typing. Alina to Luke. Oh god, it's so fast. Ophelia. Wait, Lloyd. Thank you. affiliate. You feed to Lloyd. Christina faces away from everyone. And I think Luke to Melina, right? Fights in just to try to get any new enemies. Perfect. Holy crap, they're fast. Oh no, I should die. No. Oh, actually, no. Let me switch it back. He's gonna run out of MP if I don't have him. I'll switch it for the boss. That'll probably be the best idea. Alright, let's see what enemy is here. Okay, put all these already. Wrong spell, Rena. Okay, that's good enough. Okay. There are really no new enemies. There you go, these are awesome. Oh dang, Pod died this time. Pretty sure that's the only statue. Actually, no, wait. It's the south one here. Yuffie to Lloyd. Wait, who's the one I just turned, actually? Was it Luke or Lloyd? Oh, this is Lloyd. Lloyd to Sistina. Yeah, well, that's right then. Okay. Anyone, so you'll go north. Yuffie to Lloyd. Ophelia to Luke. I'm assuming Luke's the one to Wes. Oh, this is Melina. North. Oh, did Ophelia like Melina? Maybe that one was it?
Yeah.
Might have messed that up. I will check that in a bit. I'm gonna assume I fought all the enemies on floor 2 already. I can always come back anyway if I miss any enemies. Hey, Ashley got one shot there. Okay. Alina revealed her feelings for Luke one day, beginning of love with her. Oh, I forgot to turn Sharon. Okay. Ah, this one, yeah. Okay. Fight you. See if they have the extra item. Ooh, they do. Awesome. The in-between, you can get... Was it a Star Guard? I don't remember being a Star Guard. Was it? No, yeah, this seems to be a combo link. But, oh yeah, because combo link already got it. Hidden items? Sort of. This is like one of the hidden items where once you solve the puzzle, you can get an item. Hold on. I just want to see what this is. So, it's just one of the hidden items where once you solve this puzzle, you go in between Luke and Melina, and there it's hinted in the puzzle. So, if I... not here. Okay, let me do something first really quick. Let's see if you have any drops. Steal, there you are. It's hidden from the tablet up here. Wait, can I not use- Oh, wait, is that what he did? Don't Nice. Just in time, Rena. Good job. Alright, so that's no drop. So right here, the fruits of love labor shall only bloom between the gaze of two true lovers. That's the hint. So the only two people that are actually facing each other are Melina and Luke. So in between them is, in the original it's a combo link, but in this game it is Stargard. All right, so let's give you back your... go. Four, three. Okay, I think this is the one I have to go through all the rooms. I'm gonna go here. Yeah. It doesn't turn off though, right? Oh no, it does. Okay. Fight some of these. Alright, I mean, fuck you. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna assume I fought all the enemies on this floor. I think I did this right. Yep. Oh god, I hate this enemy. Sweet, I got a steal. So you saw later the pop-up that's the deal. So I should have got at least one. Yeah. So that's not a guaranteed drop, so I can't get guaranteed twice, but at least got one. Can I still explore, or will this lock out? Yeah, okay. Just wanna get that little corner. This is gonna bother me otherwise. Oh shoot, I missed a treasure chest. How did I miss that one? Oh, it's a wonder drug. I didn't say yes to that, that's why. I can put Rena. Okay, rhythm sense and acoustic sense. Like a hidden spell here, or is that later on? Oh wait, I just remember something. Give me a second. There's something here for Welch. I just need to find out where. Symbol of the gods. I need to figure out how to get that. smooth crystal. Ah, oh, I messed up. I need to go to Luria. Oh, that's where it is. I thought it was here. Okay, I might need to go back to Luria. Okay. Once I get to a point where I can teleport, I am going to go to Luria Tower. I missed something very important for Welch. And I actually really wanted it. For some reason, I thought it was in the... Maze of Tribulation, but it's not. Why is there a bunch of treasure chests there? Okay, I'm gonna go read a hint. Period question mark blocks it, yeah, give me a hint. Right? That seems so sus. Is going well. Hey, Warpuppy. Yeah, doing fine. Oh man, that all those chests seem so sus to me right now. Familiar with Golden Kamui, definitely good. Money drop bonus. Is that what I think it is? So, money drop bonus. Not sure. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, so Golden Kamui, so Bunny Drop, yeah, so I've heard of it as well as Usagi Drop. Both are really good. Bunny Drop, I will say this. The anime is good, but if you like the anime for what it is, do not read the manga. That's what I will say. Do not read the manga at all. If you like the anime for the reasons that it's going to show in the anime, just do not read the manga at all. As in, the stuff that happens after the anime. Alright, Rena should be able to. Wait, shoot. I forgot to put it. Level 10. Yeah, Usagi Drop or Bunny Drop and Golden Kamui are good. Mushishi might have seen that. Let me see. Does that sound familiar, Mushishi? Ah, this one, yeah. I had a friend recommend me that one. I haven't watched myself, but my friends give it high praise. So, yeah, Golden Kamui is good. Usagi Drop good. And I heard good things about Mushishi. The other ones I haven't watched. There we go. Yeah. Forgot the level 10. Yeah, so you need rhythm sense, acoustic sense, and a level 10 music. Totally forgot to do that. Alright. Alright. Music. Alright, now that I open all those. Actually, let's open up this chest. I guess there's no enemies. Can I want to check something? Music perform. Okay, so I can always do the performance there if I miss an enemy. Okay, so it's not too big of a deal. Let's let me grab all these chests. Oh, dang. Alright. fight the big boss one. Alright, what enemy is upcoming? I don't think there's a drop for this, so it should be fine. This is where you get Phantom Salamander. I want my escape to remain zero. Oh, wait, I need to escape anyway for this. Wait, why is Bunny green. I'm kind of curious. I'm clicking bunny because it's hot. It's green. Oh. So theoretically I could do this. I don't think that's enough on universe. Times 20. One, barely 2 million. Nope, I would need double the items. Not doable on the universe. Oh well. That's kind of lame. Take way too long. Yes. Yeah, that would take. I would have to have my item master trigger like twice. Not twice, 20 times at least, which is not possible. It's not reliable. Man. Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit salty about that. Bowser Cape 1. Frick, I hate that so much right now. I'm so salty about this. Like, I'm like I should have saved. Just so I can try it separately. That'll be a full hour of progress lost. No, it's fine. I'll just have to take it. Because the only other way is to make a... Okay, so I would need a lot of freaking setup. I would need a ton of Mega Bombs. I need 20. I need to hope that they... don't get used up. I would need to do Revenge also. And... yeah, no. Think that would, it's doable, just be really annoying. Hold up, how many bombs do I have? You know what? Yeah, I'll just make a separate save. I'll try it off stream. If it goes well off stream, I will continue off of that file. I think that'll be a better way to do this. Okay, she actually has to punch. Yeah, I just took a long way over here. Oops. I don't have to buy this because I have it already. Yeah. Woo. All right. Before that, let's see. Cinderella glass. Should be enough, I think. I'm assuming this should be enough. Okay, I'm good. Pretty sure. Okay, so it's still the same. What if Santa here is guaranteed every time now? Is that, remember that RNG is gonna have to appear every time, it's kind of annoying. So that's the teleporter. I guess I'll try it out. Ah, okay. Right, I'm gonna make a separate save here. So if I leave, can I teleport? Can I use that teleporter? I see. Okay, that's really good. Okay. Before we do that, Lyria Tower. Oh, I have to exit, I'm pretty sure, before I can teleport, right? Won't let me teleport out directly. Oops. Yeah, makes sense. Okay. Oh, no, wait. No. Ah, I don't want Welch. I don't want you to have originality. I found it hilarious that she had nothing. I did save. I can load it up. Yeah, I'll do that. It's kind of hilarious that she has no talents. I kind of want to keep it that way. If it happens like two more times, I'm just gonna ignore it. Whatever, it's not too big of a deal. It's kind of funny. She does have the lowest chance of starting with any anyway, but it's just the fact, I think everything is like less than 30-40% of her starting with a talent. You're staying talentless because it's hilarious. All right, Nibelungaling, whatever it is, pronounce that. Main reason I wanted Welch. Misses a lot, be honest. All right. All right, I'm gonna go here, save. I do want to try it out, the ability, so give me a second. Two fights? Let me alto. Pretty sure her pixie and sprite. Okay, I need to give that to someone else. Sato. This works. There you go. I right, wanna see what this does. Alright, So did a lot of damage, AoE damage. But I don't think can Salt Actions not surpass damage? Like I have that max. Do I have that max LP? Actually, that's a good question. Yeah, I do. Maybe you can't surpass damage with assault actions? I guess that makes sense. But yeah, that's the main reason why I wanted Welch. It's just for that single attack. Okay. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna attempt the Phantom Slayer off stream, and that's gonna take me a while. It's not something I feel like streaming. So yeah, I'll be trying off stream, maybe tomorrow and Tuesday, the next few days. If I do beat it, I'll try saving a recording of that. But otherwise, I'll probably continue this maybe later this week. If I'm lucky, Tuesday, because I'll probably spend tomorrow trying to beat the stupid Phantom. But yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.